As you all know, Brie and I have said before, at BottleRock, we are releasing the latest vintage of Bonita Bonita, our Sauvignon Blanc. But we are also going to be having a booth at BottleRock, and Brie and I are just BottleRock lovers, so I thought something fun for my social media platforms. And I felt like it was a perfect time to just bring in a lot of glitter and rhinestones and crystals and fun, right? Rock and roll, baby. That's the perfect just right there. Let me get some of the detail. Beautiful. Here, I want to get from above. Perfect? Yes, okay, I like that. Stay like that. Super sexy. Just hold it there. Look over here. Yes. Oh, I like when you, can you grab that?
Yeah.
And look a little bit over there so I can have some light in your face. Okay, everyone, that was just a little sneak peek of the taste that you're gonna get of BottleRock weekend. Come join along, we're gonna have so much fun. So excited for our Sauvignon Blanc to drop and just to have a lot of fun rock and roll style. So I hope that got you a little fired up, but come join us, BottleRock weekend, Napa Valley.